It's going on, with host Mr. Almia. And now, here's Mr. Almia. Good host for Nightline. I'm Almia here. Almia here for tonight. So, okay. Big news at the WWE last night. Seeing Live, since supposed to be TRO Triple H's, didn't make America pump the Dolph to his boy authority and the team bring them back to Zobs. But it's not all the thing that like that Sting wants to be in the wing, be doing the same that thing with Triple H. Gun the fact that the CRO's wing is not compared to what the Sting does at the Fire series with just DT the once proud king of we were assassins on the floor here. The game must do what's best for business. And could have another accepted Sting sirens. But it turns out that that changed at WrestleMania. Sting versus Triple H. And a war still down on the King of Kings. The game could have what saying Sting will make a pain back. But with Austin back, he's gone bad with magma power. That's why I had to beat him and make ends meet. It's a fact. Benguli has another thing and you still deceive to get another dog. And he will embrace the old dog? Could have do it for money, but both survive. And both of them has enough time quark to taste here. Why Chloe Kardashian still fought out with Donald Caparo on a Quano unknown? We should talk about we'll take on the battle of the Superman movie. Donald Justice will be over here in 2016. It's not the next year, we in the year 2015 for now. Okay, now it's time for a comic bit that I hope you fans love. It's called The Night In. The Triple H, yes, Booker T. Gold.
Kill up, Jim, okay?
Alright? Why we lose at WrestleMania? Well, we lose at WrestleMania. The game prepared to meet Sting in a one-on-one match that can easily put two icons on the hit list for a long time. Apparently, Booker T, he knew that Hunter steps in to make sure that WrestleMania he will end Sting relatively sweet here and run over the WWE to make sure that he's not WCW or ECW for that matter. It's a WWE. Which I said prompting to the old WCW with Brian, but when he decides fight him. What? I don't miss Booker T brings some and hard hats now, saying would fight back. We'll fight back against the game, actually won a match to bring Booker T's job back, just like what he did when he was totally out of power and wanted to bring Team Cena back from not only being fired by the authority yet again. Headline reads, the King of Kings will face the immortal Sting. Can Sting stop the King of Kings? Or will he bow down to him? All questions are revealed. At WrestleMania 21, WrestleMania 21. Meanwhile, while AJ returns to save Paige from the Bearers, and they glad Daisy's back. But Cosby and Nikki are the guy again. And not tied back.
Okay, Kim. Alright.
Now let's get me
Now let's give me 1 second. 1 little second that I want to tell you folks here. If the brothers are back together, that means the twin us have there. Although Libby is coming home, and this power is mine, he's in order to breathe, Libby still breathes personal assistant. Now I know that Nikki does speak her as herself become a personal assistant, because if she will be wildly queen herself and double E. Wow. That's what you call her a fierce diva. And all you know here that when 2015 boxed a Royal Rumble Blu-ray DVD debut. Which packs a lot of on features you know we saw before here at 2015, when Bray Wyatt immediately is like a boogeyman. Two faces of monsters. Head on and collision here. And dudes, we don't want the collision here, all around the world. Wow. And don't tell you the most of fact here. I don't want to mess up this young king here. The Avengers Rise of Ultron Square Tweet features some scenes that was too important. So for that here, it's so Bruce Banner and Natasha here. Whoa! I do believe that I heard some love bells going on here. All I thought would say here, I was talking about bringing one thing with the movies here. They can never be situated here.
Okay.
Well, folks, that's definitely about off this show for tonight. And I hope I will see you on tomorrow night. Good night.